The New York Knicks played a game of theoretical Secret Santa this week, with each player drawing the name out of a hat and revealing on the spot what they would buy. Carmelo Anthony drew rookie Cleanthony Early Rook. The veteran player said, "I would buy him a couple of suits, some adult Onesies." Early, for his part, got J.R. Smith, who he said he would buy some cologne. "He likes to impress the ladies," he said. Smith then proved that he probably knows his teammates the best when he drew Anthony and said he would buy him probably one of those crazy-looking hats he wears. Another notable gift idea came when Jason Smith drew Phil Jackson and said he would get him a really, really large Yin-Yang gong,